Hello guys, this is Dunja. Welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to teach you how to check your full details. I mean every details that you actually use on your NIN profile, whether the number, the first name, the last name, the email address, and every other details that you use on your NIN details, so that you can able to confirm it. So without no further delay, let's dive into the video. So this is my NIMC app. I want to log in into it, so I'm going to enter my PIN. I believe you know how to go about how to open your NIMC mobile app. If you don't know it, you can just simply check the description box below and you are going to see a series of link on how to get the NIMC mobile app and how to change your phone number, your date of birth and every other things. So now back to the video. After successfully logging into my NIMC mobile app, I want to click on the show my ID. So and after clicking on the show my ID, so I'm going to tap on the full ID. There is basic ID and there is full ID. So I'm going to click on the full ID. So once I click on the full ID, I'm going to be seeing my surname, my first name, my date of birth, my nationality, my sex, and even document number. And if I swipe it to the back, I'm going to also be seeing the every details that's actually at the front. I'm going to be seeing it. So now this is the trick to it. Can I just click on the print my NIN slip? No, you're not even printing any NIN slip. So you just want to confirm everything that is there and show you alternative number that's actually linked to the NIN, in which you can use to access your NIN app in case you have done it. If you don't know how to do it, so there are those videos have already been made on it. You can just simply check the description button for the videos. The link are there already. So I'm just going to tap on the edge here and I'm going to scroll to view profile. So under the view profile, it's showing my full name and my picture. As you can see, this is my user ID, this is my first name, my middle name, my NIN number, my gender, my nationality, and every other stuff that is there. And okay, and these are currently the number that is linked to my NIN. As you can see, these are the mobile and the three number that is linked to the NIN. So I believe with this video you are able to check your NIN details. If you find this video very useful, don't forget to click on the like button, share this video and comment your needs. So I will see you in the next video. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel so that it can help me reach a 1,000 subscriber. Thank you. See you in the next video. Peace out.